Boston is way cooler than DC. DC is like all old political people. And Boston's like cool, fun, young, like smart, and college students, and I really like that. I think that it's really important to me to learn how to like learn, if that makes sense, to be part of like a global community and know how to approach people from other cultures. But I have no plans yet. I'm gonna see where life takes me.